Hi, I'm MLive Chief Meteorologist Mark Torregrossa, and when the water, wind, and ice and cold all get together and play on the Great Lakes, you get some wild ice formations. Like, look at these ice caves from the cold winter just a few years back. The ice formed on Lake Michigan got shoved onto the shoreline in strong winds, put additional water over the top of that, and these interesting, spectacular ice caves were formed. Another thing that can happen on the Great Lakes is these ice balls. Now, this is when you have ice out on the Great Lakes, it breaks up and it's pushed on shore, but the water around it kind of smooths it off, kind of polishes it. A lot of times, like what you'd see, rocks in a stream are polished off and smoothed on the edges, and then these ice balls are deposited on the shoreline. This was a user submitted video of the Pine River in Vesterberg, where he happened to capture this perfect circular spinning disc of ice was cut by the running water of the river. So we get some wild winter weather here in the Great Lakes, but also some beautiful ice formations. When Mother Nature teams up with wind, ice, and cold, we get to see some wonders of the Great Lakes. Stay one step ahead of Mother Nature and subscribe to the MLive YouTube channel.